Forest Service in Amarillo has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Gallon County, northwestern Moore County, eastern Hartley County until 3:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 2:41 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Hartley, or 16 miles southeast of Jail Hart, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Hartley. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:15 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Texas, Dallas, Hartley, and Moore.